Listen, I look crazy, I'm sure. Zoomed in, I look a hot mess.
Louisiana shit. Murder on the beat. Something for y'all to cut up to, you know? Yeah.
Yeah. So what we're gonna do is you're gonna do a get ready with me. And we're gonna do a get ready with me. And I'm gonna do hair and makeup. The whole look. So I might do hair first. Just because I just want that on my head. Like, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna take it off the box. It's the same, or a wig that I got. Almost the same wig, because I filmed another video that I haven't posted yet. But it's actually not. This wig naturally comes curly. It's a lace wig. So I'm doing lace right now. It is not human, it's synthetic. I did not want to get a human wig because I'm good with them, but for the first wig, I just didn't want to screw up a human wig because human is very expensive. But I will be getting human, so eventually. So that's why I have these braids and stuff like that. I'm about to put my cap on. Don't be making fun of me and stuff. It has brown on it, so it matches the color of my skin underneath the wig. So don't be thinking, oh, you know, she has doo-doo on her head. Like, no, no one's doing that. So I'm gonna put this here. You know what I really need, though? I need some, like, music or something to get me in the mood, because today's Friday. This is when I'm filming it. And I'm actually, you know, to the next level. So I'm definitely happy and blessed for everything that I have. Sorry, why am I looking in the camera? There's a mirror right here. I'm definitely blessed. Rain trip. Make it rain trip. Hey, make it. That was so weird. Okay. I'm sure I'm gonna have to wash my what do you call it? Oh, here it is. I'm gonna have to wash my I can't speak. Wash my edges. So what I do is normally when I have a lace front on, I know people just let like they don't really wash their edges. They just take off the wig, wrap up the hair, and go. That's fine, right? Over time, it will get hard. But that's where this spray comes in. So, what you want for this step is your... Hold up. Wait a second. Okay, what you want for this step is your got-to-be glue and your blow dryer. Those are really important. Some people let the got to be freeze spray. I got the glue for me didn't work. I know a lot of people say it works for them. Maybe I'm not doing it right, but this is all I need. I don't need mom. Today in school was mad weird, right? So I like posted this picture. If you guys follow me on my IG in this corner over here, let me leave some room, okay? If you guys follow me on my IG, you guys will absolutely know that I'm starting to post bomb pictures. Before my picture, my Insta was trash, like completely. Now I'm starting to get what Insta is really about, what Insta really means, you know what I'm saying? Oh gosh, how you're supposed to do Insta, you know what I'm saying? Because I feel like sometimes people do Insta just totally wrong every day in general. Like, because I really, really want to make good content for you guys. Now, I might straighten it. So let me turn on the curler. I still have to do my makeup and stuff. So let me turn on her. Now, one thing I can do as I'm waiting for that to turn on is wipe my face because it's oily. Okay, so I'm gonna take my hair. You really wanna do, 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 do. Hold up, wait a second, wait a minute, chicken dinner. Oh, okay, okay. Dude, I thought this took the hair right out of the wig. Pictures and go out with my mom and have mommy and me time. So I kind of want to look presentable, you know what I'm saying? Now, you guys should know this for a fact, right? So, you know, oh, look at them baby hairs. Okay, all right. When I take my pictures, they look bomb because it all flows. I don't feel like I have a whole weight on my face, like it hurts or something. You get what I'm saying? It just all feels natural. It all looks natural. That's how I want it to be. So that's why I blend it in so much. That's why I have to wake up. If I decide to wear makeup to school, I'm probably gonna have to wake up very early because I'm gonna have to get like setting spray and all that stuff for my face because I don't own that stuff. Like, I'm telling you, like when I said that I just started doing makeup, I just start